What's up with Urban Springs? Got another good one for today. All right, y'all. We back, man. It's another good one, man. It's going to be fun. I took a couple days off just to kind of, gather myself or whatever. I had scheduled to do Rock Thursdays and, Singers Fridays. I had a video schedule and everything, and everything just kind of went to... It's kind of rough doing certain times of the month over here. That sounds like a female. there's a lot of things going on certain times, but that time is over with, so I'm back. Everything's back straight. Just need a couple of days. Hopefully that don't have to happen too more than often, but yeah, you know how that is. Anyway, just life. But yeah, I want to say thank y'all for everybody who watching, man. Shout out to all the judges. I'm going to try to make the tag of this video something with Nicki Minaj in it so everybody can come see what happened to Snow. You watching this is too late. You already seen it. But something to click so everybody can watch the videos. People who don't normally come to my channel because, we have some interesting sad results come out. You know, we got some good ones and some bad ones and some interesting ones. And this next round about to be fire, though. That's all I'm going to say. This next round about to be fire. I already got the songs, almost all the songs except for one person. And I'm going to talk about all that right now. This is the results video. Round one, I always pick the winner, so I don't need a results video. Round two is the most important results video because of so many names. We knocked off 16, now we're down to 8. So that's very important, y'all. That's very, very important. Make sure y'all can see me. I ain't know how much battery power my camera has, so I had to make sure y'all can see me pretty good. All right, there we go. So, we down to 8. You know what I'm saying? So I had to let y'all know what 8 made it. Once you go down to 4, it's a lot easier. I can kind of do the results in the beginning of the video. You know what I'm saying? But I had to make a separate video. Also, I had to tell y'all some stuff. I got some new news and all that stuff. Let's just go down to everything, y'all. All right, so I have a new tournament going to come up probably. And there are no more tournaments for the rest of the year. I just want to let y'all know that this is the last tournament of the year. This is October after this tournament. November, December, we're going to focus on other stuff. I'm going to get prepared to get ready for the new year and all that good stuff. Coming January, February is the next female tournament. It's going to be 64 women. Oh, my God. That's going to be awesome. That's going to be in February, so... should wait to March for that because I'm gonna do it February though. I'm gonna try to get it out of the way in February, and that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be real fun. So 64 girls, basically double what it is now. It's gonna be ranked top 16, so the top 16 girls who made the top 16 round this round guaranteed in. And then if there's any extra spots, I'll pick some of the people who didn't make the top 16. So basically, you win the first round, you're guaranteed in that next tournament. So if you didn't win the first round, then you might not be making the tournament. You should, but you might not, because I got a lot of girls written down that's not even in it, man. We ain't put Trina back in a minute. We ain't put Ciroc back in. This is crazy. So many girls. But, in January or March, I'm not sure when. As time goes on, I'll find out a little bit more. I think I want to do March. That's my goal. I'm going to do something called a Pick'em Tournament. This is going to be males. We already do enough females for tournaments, so we're going to do this. It's going to be strictly male tournament. So this is how it's going to work, y'all. It's going to be really fun. I'm going to give y'all more details as days go by. But I kind of thought of the idea yesterday, and it was genius. When I say man, my channel is unique, man, nobody do it. Nobody do what I do. Nobody already do tournaments, but nobody's about to do it this way. So in the comments below, from now on, you have to do one under this video, though. I might give you other videos that you can do under also. Well, you don't have to do it under this video. Just make sure you tag me in the comments and let me know why you give me the name. You don't have to do it under this video. But basically... What I'm going to do is everybody, any male artist out there, I don't care if it's underground, overground, between ground, old school, new school, whatever school, name your favorite artist that you want to represent in a tournament. All right, we're going to make it, I think probably we'll do a 32 man tournament. And this is how it works. Once a person names somebody, their name is gone forever. You can't use that, well, for that tournament. You can't use that person, that artist in the tournament. Nobody else can pick that artist. So let's say today, Oh, my other rule is I'm only going to pick Atlanta artists, people who originally came from Atlanta, so people can see some more of the great Atlanta talent. So I'm picking Ludacris. That's going to be my first one. So from now on, nobody else can pick Ludacris. You can pick any other artist. You can pick Kendrick. You can pick Jay-Z. You can pick Kanye. You can pick Lil Wayne. You can pick whoever the hell you want. You can pick people that people might not know of. You know what I'm saying? And what happens is, basically, you give me a song. When we get close, you're going to give me a song, and then we da-da-da-da. But each person is representing the artist. It's going to be just like that. It's going to be just like a bracket. It's going to be fun. So that's just kind of the early ideas I want to throw it out at y'all real quick. Welcome to round three. Round three is here. We got everything in. And a shout-out to all the artists who tagged me. I'm going over a couple of things real quick. Sorry about the weekend. I apologize. I wrote some of these things down. Just like last week, it's going to be the round is going to air on Tuesday and Thursday. So you get some tomorrow and you get some Thursday. Basically, two each day. Because it's two girls in each video, so it's two each day. Four girls total. It's only eight left. Shout out to all the new judges. We have a lot of new judges, y'all. We have a lot of new judges. It's supposed to be seven judges total. The best way to describe all the judges, because they should have a new judge vote or OG judge vote. OG mean they've been there from the original judges. There's only three original judges. Jess, DeHara, and who was the other original one? I can't think of the person. It was Turtle. Turtle said, I don't think Turtle wants to judge anymore. He wants to, I want Turtle to be my moderator. He was my very first moderator on my channel. More moderators will come as time goes on, but right now I only need like one or two. And I wanted my original judges to be my moderator. So Turtle, he said he wanted to think about it. And so if he's going to be a moderator, that'd be cool. And then probably DeHara would be my other moderator because I've known him. He's been one of my consistent judges. Anyway, some of the new judges, you should see him in the comments. Marquise Jones, I like him because he's an unbiased judge. He don't even listen to rap like that, so it's really cool. Another one is Carl Watson. You'll see him in the comments too. Shout out to both of y'all. Great judging. Another one is Lady Char. Y'all go subscribe to her channel also. She's one of the new judges. all my judges, I need you to at least watch the video and make your pick. Once you do that, I don't care what else you do. But I do need a pick. I do love explanations too, so I can see how your mind thinks. But specifically, I need the pick. So the original judges, you already know. Oh, Jen. We have another one, Jen, another lady judge. Amazing judge votes. She's a great, I think she's been on my channel for a minute actually. So shout out to you. So we got DeHara, Jess, those are OGs. And then we have Lady Char. Then we have Red Lightning. Red Lightning is another male judge. And then we have Jen. That's five. There's two more, Marquise and Carl Watson. Those are the seven judges, y'all. So shout out to all the judges. And yeah, that's cool. I just want to let everybody know who the judges were. And cool. When you make your picks, y'all, tomorrow, make your picks. Please be unbiased. Also, please leave a comment, y'all. Please leave a comment. That's how I know what song to pick. I'm about to ask y'all for a favor at the end of this video, so that's how I know. Also, request a song, y'all. Please request a song. I have another specific request at the end of the video, but I need y'all to request a song. That's how I know what songs to do for each artist. Y'all been doing pretty decent with that. All right, so I've already calculated everything. I don't know if y'all can see this. I ain't gonna go over too much. I'm just gonna so you know I did all the calculations and stuff. My handwriting was terrible, so I'm not gonna let y'all look at my handwriting. But we're gonna basically go over each sub bracket. We're gonna start with the top right. And it was Layla LaSure versus Ali Baby. Remember, there's three type of ways of voting. y'all might have not have known this because I didn't know it at first either, but the Instagram vote dies the same day. So, I mean, it dies in 24 hours. So once 24 hours up, you can't even vote no more on the Instagram vote based off of what my knowledge. So Yeah, you have basically 24 hours. So once I ever say the Instagram vote is up, go vote, 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 vote. So Layla Shear versus Ali Vader. You already knew my original vote was best 2 out of 3, y'all. My original vote was Ali Baby. So she had got one vote. The comment and IG vote. So this is how I made it work, just in case you didn't know. IG vote counts as 1 point, period. It's just like a regular comment vote. And then all the other comment votes count. So Layla Shear got 3 comment votes total, IG and regular comment. Ali Baby has 0. So the comment vote from regular subscribers and everything went to Layla Shear. So that's 1-1. And then the judge voted. Sometime a judge might have it as a tie. If there is a tie, I give both artists 1 point. That's just the way I do it. I could easily give them 0 points, but it's the same difference. So in the end, Layla Shear got judge votes. She won by 1 point, 5-4. So I think there was 2 ties, and then the original votes was 3-2. So that was 5-7. That's how it worked. But anyway, yes, the Layla Shear makes it to the next round, barely by the skin of her teeth. You know, that's tough. She deserves it, you know what I'm saying? But you know, I'm a very unbiased judge. I fell in love with Ali Baby, and she didn't fail me. I do agree that her video was not as strong as her first one. Her first one was fire. I've never seen nothing like that. But the second one was not as up to par. Clearly, 3-2, you know. Next we had Rhapsody versus London B. This was a really tough one, y'all. This was a really tough one. I gave the original vote to London B. The comment vote and the IG vote, Rhapsody won 2-1. That was crazy. So Rhapsody ended up getting that regular comment vote. And then the judge vote, most of the judges voted for Rhapsody. It was 5-1. And one judge didn't get a chance to vote. So sometimes some of the judges didn't get a chance to vote, but most of them did. So that was the total. It was 5-1. So Rhapsody got the judge vote and the comment vote, and she makes it to the next round. 2-1. So they're gonna be Layla Shear versus Rhapsody. That's gonna be coming up tomorrow, y'all. All right, Da Brat versus Lil Sims. A lot of stuff I'm gonna have on the screen. Hopefully, I'm just kind of reading it from my little paper right now. Da Brat versus Lil Sims. This was another really tough one, y'all. Very tough one. I gave the original vote to Lil Sims. The comment and IG vote was Lil Sims 2-1, and then the judge votes was 4-3. And vote for Lil Sims. So she won all 3 categories. So she beat the Brat going to the next round, 3-0. All right, Lady of Rage. Lady of Rage versus Lex Braxter. My original vote was Lex Braxter, so she got 1. And then the comment vote was 3-0 in favor of Lex Braxter. She had 3 comment votes, and Lady of Rage has 0. And then judge votes. It was an actual even tie. It was 4-4. I don't even know how that happened, but I think it was like 2 ties or something like that, or 1 tie or something like that. So the judges was basically even with that one. They were very, very even with that one. But because Lex had already the other 2 categories, she had already won that 2-1. So even if that was, she did win that one, it would have been 2-1. Now it's 2 in a tie. So Lex is making it to the next round, y'all. Sorry, Mr. DeHara. I know he was a big fan of the Brat and Lady of Rage. I'm sorry, boss. Sometimes it happens, boss. here's where a lot of fans are going to go crazy. I already know. Snow versus Lady Lights. It was a very interesting judge vote. And just very interesting vote in general. So I originally voted for Lady Lights, so that counts as 1, always. The comment vote had 12 for Snow. Duh. And 1 for Lady Lights, which is interesting. I was proud to see 1 for Lady Lights. So Snow will always get a comment vote. So that was 1-1. And then the judge vote actually surprised me. I was very surprised at that. The judge vote, I think 2 of them had a tie. And then every other judge voted Lady Lights. So the ending score was 6-2 in favor of Lady Lights. That's tough. That was a blowaway. I really thought it was closer than it was. And I really do believe Lady Lights won that one, my personal opinion. And I think a lot of the judges agree. So that's how it is. So Snow has been eliminated, officially. So I don't want anybody being, It's all right. But this is where it gets tough, y'all. And I'm going to tell y'all how my ending point came. Okay? Nikki versus No Name. That was the closest one out of the whole second round. That was the closest one to judge. I originally gave it No Name, so my vote counts as one. Comment vote, Nikki had 7-1. So the comment vote's one. So that's 1-1. And then judge vote, we had it 3-3. One person did not get a chance to vote. That was Lady Char. I was going to tell her to vote. But by the time I was already filling out all the information, I decided not to. So that would be 1-1 and a tie. So usually in situations like that, I think in the next tournament from now on, I'm going to roll the pure dice. This tournament, I would not roll a dice. What I did was I decided to go down and break down all the comments and find out why people voted for what they voted for. And more people about Nikki explained why they thought she won than No Name that's No Name won. And because of that, I gave it to Nikki. So Nikki's going into the next round. I really wanted No Name to go. I really, 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 really did. But there's some very interesting comments, man. Very, very interesting comments. It gave me some interesting intellect. One of the comments was like, No Name has more of a spoken word type of rhyming scheme, kind of like a Lauryn Hill. And I was like, that's tough. And they said, that's not real rap. Now, I disagree with that. What is rap? Rhyming on a beat. What is spoken word? Rhyming with a beat. So I don't care what anybody say. Yes, you can do spoken word without a beat, but it's not really spoken word. Spoken word is usually some type of jazz or some type of, you know, something like that behind the scenes where it makes your inspirational speech that much more detailed and believable. Anyway, that's another argument for another day. But I do believe spoken word and rap are so close to each other that you can compare the two. You can. All right, Chica versus Lachette. My vote, I gave it to Lachette. The comment vote, which is very interesting, nobody commented at all. But the IG vote, remember that counts as 1 point, went to Lachette. So Lachette ended up getting, I think she won like, I don't know, you can go check on my, it's still there on my IG. Everything's there, I ain't gonna delete it. If y'all hear random noise in the background, that's because, my roommate kids are still here, so I'm gonna try to, you know, drown it out a little bit, but whatever. And yeah, so that's 2 little chat, and then the judge vote, all the judge voted for the little chat basically. It was 5-2 for little chat. So the chat swept it 3-0 and went to the next round. Cash Doll and Tremendous. That was the one that the round that I hated the most because it was so whack, in my personal opinion. Cash Doll. I mean, Tremendous got my vote. The comment vote was Tremendous at 3-1. That includes Instagram and regular comments. And the judge votes was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6-2. I believe 2-1 were ties. So it really was 4-0, but 6-2. And yeah, she swept that. She swept as much as people were talking about how terrible that was. Cash Doll didn't do that well either. So she ended up sweeping that 3-0. So the matchups, if you don't know the matchups by now, we got Lady LaSure versus Rhapsody. We got Lil Sims versus Lex Braxter. Then we got Lady Likes versus Nikki, which is going to be a very interesting round. And then we got Lachette versus Tremendous, which is going to also be interesting. I got songs for every artist except one. And that one has been the people in my comments has gotten on me about this person for the longest. They said I keep picking trash songs and this. I try to pick other songs from other artists. I mean, from what comments says, but those comments be just not the better song. Anyway, everybody I got except for Nicki Minaj. I have songs for her, but I wanted y'all to get, I'm going to give y'all the 6 songs that I wrote down. And the people who comment the most of which song I should use is the one I will use. I'm pretty sure one of these songs y'all will enjoy. Remember, this round is, what's the name? This round is, what I'm saying? This round is a comment. No, this round is a original song. So all these are original songs or original feature, meaning it's an original song, but it has somebody in the song also. All right. And here's the 6 songs. I need y'all to tell me which song I should use for this round. None of these songs I've heard all the way through. LLC. A song called Change It. Chung Lee. Barbie Tings. T-I-N-G-Z. Hard White. And Miami. All these were comment votes that I decided to get all these and just put them into one list. And whichever one I get the most out of those 6 songs, I will do. So which out of those 6 songs, which one should I do? Okay, and I know they're good because my comments told me they were good. So don't say they're not good. So one of those 6, y'all tell me which one I'll do. And that's the one I'll be reacting to. And other than that, y'all, I should have the bracket on the screen. That's the only thing I'm going to show on the screen this whole time is the bracket and those points. I just filled in the bracket. Y'all should see it now. And that's the tournament. I'm zoomed in. I should have zoomed in for you so you can see it. But that's it, y'all. That y'all look fire, bro. That y'all look real fire. Real fire. Let's get it. Welcome to round 3. Yeah.
I'm the Urban Experience, where we do things the urban way.